There we go. Took a while for it to pop up. Welcome, welcome. This is our destination today. Final destination. And we gotta make it there with the boost. So let's do that. What's that? 60? 54, that's 112. 82. Alright, let's do that jump. Of course you're behind that. Oh, it's changed. It moved. Oh, that's cool. Let's put on some music. Come on. Why is it logged out? Okay, maybe not. No music. For some reason it says access denied. Fine. Alright, I think we got a few thousand light years to go. Maybe not even, actually. A few hundred.
Jumping to next system.
There we go.
Completing system scan. Stand by. Gathering information.
Make that one. I have 10 level 3 boosts.
Temperatures are at an acceptable level. If you insist.
Did it honk? Let's see if we can put a mark on anything. I usually like to do that this far out. First fall. First fall that if you want. Scan that. First fall that. Might as well. So black out here. So cool. Can't turn it down anymore. I mean, I can download each one. Maybe not. Yeah, I'll test the volume, hold on. It's alright, okay. So we'll scan this one and we'll first footfall the moon. I don't believe it has atmosphere though. It was mapped, though. To figure out the road. I do have all the waypoints on a... I guess I could just pull that up. Ooh, is that a big old canyon? Pretty wide, I think. This is like a trench. Football. Does it actually show feet? Not really. I think I got first for flight. So I must have just missed it. There we go. All right. Let's plot our next route. Way. Yeah, it does look like it's to the right. This side. 84. I can do the mini boost for that. I don't think this way is the right way, because I can, like, I probably... No, I can't make that even. So, yeah, I think I'm going to go to this star. Yeah. I think one will do it. 82. Which way, what one was it again? No, I can't shoot. I have to do the... Two... And I believe rank 3 is the same as rank 2. 93, 132. So I can make it to there off of a 3. I mean, I should just be plotting the routes just to be safe, because I only have 10. 10 threes. So let's do that instead. Oop. My bad. Jillin. We'll see where this puts us. Or no, this one. Okay, we're past that one. Yemu. Copy paste. Okay, they're going down. This is a different route than I expected. Which is fine. So it's going to be this one at a rank 3 boost. Yeah, I fucked up. Okay, this is the other route. So this is 125. We'll do this one. We're coming from this one. ZJ-I. No, I guess we'll just jump to this one and use the level 3 boost.
Jump range boosted. Adjusting for jump. Safety protocols for exit. Scanning.
shouldn't be using my scooping fuel. Star. There's nothing over there. Stars 106, and yeah, let's just let's just first footfall this one. Go back a bit, we'll plot our next round. Those are cool cracks, though. Are they deep? Probably not. Yeah, the only issue I have with the Anaconda is the landable surface. Alright, claim that one. Made a mark in this system. Jumping there, is there any other... That's all we got, isn't it? Alright.
Leaving system.
And this next jump is supposedly 80 light years, so that's going to be a level 1 boost. Plenty of those.
Completing system scan.
Gotta forget. I can't be scooping. Maximize that jump range. All scanned. Yeah. Making their mark. They're smart. Next one will probably be 80.74. That's exactly at YP. G, yeah, that's it. Plot it. I think it's a 2. Or FSD basic.
Jump range has been increased.
Four. 42, then an 81 light year, 72 light year, 74 light year, which are all base ones.
Key U4 systems are at optimum levels, readying for exit.
Two.
Scanning for information.
Stay away from the fuel. We should be able to maximize that more. So we're looking at a 4295, which is that one. I kind of wanted to jump to this one just to see. Since we're here, may as well just hit a bunch of systems up. Drain some fuel, get a bigger jump.
Jumping to next system.
Plus, this one isn't on the row, so maybe it's less traversed. No, get out of that fuel. Mistaken. Alright. So we could just hit that one up.
FSD supercharged. Exit destination confirmed. Arrival in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Scanning now.
Alright. Seven bodies. Just got scans. Next route after CPF is DPF. So if I don't scoop, okay, so I have an 84 jump, and that's going to be a, I think that's a boost 2, or level 2. One's 84.5 with my current fuel. Current fuel is about half.
Cannot comply. Jump range boosted. Course adjustment. Hull integrity is within limits. All other systems are at normal levels. Warning, main fuel tank low. Scanning for information.
Too much. First footfall there. Close there. There. Thing is mapped. Did I not read that right? It's not even mapped. Did you see that right? What? It did show it as unmapped for a second there. Maybe I was clicking too much. Alright, let's head to this one. It's a binary, so it's alright. Maybe we'll get a good shot of the planet on the surface with the sun. Maybe not there. It's a little rough, but we should be able to find a spot down there. 0.6 G's, so it's pretty good. Pretty good for gravity. Oh, excuse me. Oh. Whew. Ground looks a bit fuzzy. Must be just the shadows. Alright, so we do got the planet there, but fall, and it's toasty, so we'll hop back in. Oh, there we go. That's perfect. Oh, we'll skip that. Skip that, skip that. And on to the next. Next stop will be ZUG. Or is that where? No, yeah. ZUG. Detained at that one. And what's this one? Actually, I can make that one without having to boost. Perfect.
Vectors. All systems check out. No unusual activity. Warning, fuel low. Scanning the entire system. Cartography is updating now.
Okay, get out of the fuel for now. I'm gonna see if I can do like a one jump. The next one is 84, but I'm a little bit further out. Dude, we'll go scan this. And the next one is YJI. I have to make that jump there. Is that it there? D9. Yes, that's it. I don't know why I can't see the planets at all until I'm like right up next to them. Pops up. Make the jump, that small jump.
Surface scanned by 50%. Surface scan complete.
Did save us a boost, which is nice.
Interstellar travel mode engaging now. Confirming exit point telemetry. Stand by.
Again, I'll see.
Scanning.
Yeah, 84 is the next one. Oscar, India. Is that it? No. Whiskey Juliet, India. That's it right there. Yeah, I can... I'm surprised I can't make that. 8489, 8401. Oh yeah, I can make it. No, that's not scanned, I don't think. Barakas. Scan one of these. Well, I don't like to be greedy. I like to leave some. If someone else wants to put their name on these systems. But it should just be a. Should be just a one.
Jump range has been increased.
4.9. And the place I'm jumping to is, After this jump, though, I'm just gonna take a quick, quick bio. Here, let my dog out. Quick, a 5 minute. And the next jump we will be fueling. Should work. Oh, okay, never mind. We jumped an F star, okay. Oh man, if you jump to a dwarf.
Jumping
or
to
a,
next system.
Yeah. A brown dwarf.
Friendship now engaged. No anomalies detected. Confirming exit point telemetry, stand by. Warning, main fuel tank low. Scanning the entire system. Cartography is updating now.
Mm, 65, 71, and 92, so we can do a full scoop. 65 is going to be... Oh, wait. No, I think 65 I could have... Wait, what is my jump range? 60... Oh, it's 66. Okay, we're good. Do the footfall there. Are we actually do one of these for footfall with the atmospheres? These are 33 out, so I might actually scan one of these as well. Leif Erikson. Yeah, Yeah, so go do a footfall on this one, and then we'll go do... I'll fly to the next one and take my break then. Quick 5. Because it's 30 out. 30k out. And then I can do the scan on that one. Crater again. We're going down hot. You're going down hot. This is a nice atmosphere. Don't think I can spot any other planets that's close. Oh, Maybe one way over there. I think. This old girl needs some repairs. Maybe a fresh coat of paint too. Okay, so we got the footfall. Alright, we did. And then we're gonna go scan. Which one should I scan? This one's got some green to it. Let's do this one. Wait, no, was that one scanned? Oh, it's scanned. These two, okay. Yeah, I'll just do this one. In that direction, and then I'll take a quick five. Be right back. Thank you. Okay. Dog was out. Dog did his business. Dog is back in. So we're not going to get footfall on this one. We're just going to scan it. And then we're... How many jumps out are we? Juliet, 1, 2, 3 more out. And I imagine there will be a bunch of fleet carriers at Magellan Star, so I'll be able to disembark, hopefully. It's crazy. I don't know if it's because we're way out in the black, but I can't see the planets at all. Or if it's a bug. I'm only 3 light seconds out. I should be able to see it. Am I on the dark side? Oh, maybe I'm on the dark side. Maybe it was. Let's see if one does it. Our scan. Next one is TDK. This one. We should be able to hit it one go. Yeah. Should have scanned the other one. I just noticed that they're high metal. I thought they were icy at first, or rocky. I'll leave it for someone else.
Done.
Let's back off. 71. Now I have to use it. Yankee Juliet, India. Yeah, I have to use the boost. And then 92 from there. So actually, I'll only end up using one boost 3, I think. Yeah. Through boost and then 4 level 1. This is a level 1, I believe. Yes.
FSD supercharged.
I could pop my head or poke my head around the outskirts of the other systems around it.
Can do.
Snag a footfall there. Which one? I guess just the closest one. And then one more jump. So, like, I could hit this one up, too, if I wanted to, and then there's, like, this one over here. Which might actually be jumpable from Magellan. 77 is not. No, that's not going to be jumpable. So this is as far east as you can go. Is there any phenomena? No. Phenomena. All you see around here is just planets. It's crazy. Planets and moons. Not a star in sight. What does the dark side look like of with the gas giant behind you? Let's check that out.
Orbital flight engaged.
We're gonna pull up. We're way too fast. Slow down, homie. There we go. So that's that one over there. Yeah. this one right here. Big gorgeous bastard. And the ground, I can't figure out where it's at. Down here. Yeah, my next expedition I'm doing is the Lost Souls, and I'm definitely going to get a crate Mark II instead. Come on. I do like the Anaconda, don't get me wrong. It's just, it's... She's so big. I can find that sweet spot. And I mean, the crate's got everything the Anaconda and everything the Anaconda has and more. I mean, it's got the fighter base. It's got the, you know, the double SRVs. Oh, you're way out there. Oh, goodness, yes. Look how dark the is that a star? That might be a star right there. Okay. But yeah, the night sky is like basically all you see is moons and planets. It's probably a planet. Makes the Anaconda look really nice with the lighting. All right, so we got the first footfall. Yeah, it's just crazy how dark it is out here. Very cool. Wait, was it going for the first footfall? Or was it just going... Where am I? Right here? Oh yeah, yeah, right. Because everything else here is scanned, I believe. Scanned. Yeah, everything's scanned. Jump. Okay. 92. I believe I have to use a boost too, don't I? Yeah.
Jump range has been increased.
That's it. Magellan Star.
Adjusting for jump.
I'd imagine there's going to be flight carriers, or fleet carriers here. I'd be surprised if there isn't. There should be a bunch.
Scanning for information.
A couple. Wow, it's very, anticlimactic. I thought it'd be a little more out here. All right. Magellan's Pub. Let's go to the pub. But I have to go planet side for this and take some photos and stuff. I don't know which one the better one is. I don't know. We'll get to that. It's crazy to believe, like, just what? Like, just over 2 weeks ago, I was at, I was way out there. I was over here, past Beagle Point. I came all the way back. Actually, I went from Beagle Point, back to the bubble, back to Checkpoint 1, all through here, in like a couple weeks. Such a lug. The Anaconda is very luggish. I do love it though. We can disembark. Crazy. We'll go inwards first. I definitely want to sell. My jump range is 66. It's a comfortable 66. I have like a fleet, like a fighter hangar, and like the big fighter hangar, and a double SRV bay as well. So it's not optimal, but I do like the fighter hangar. I take those out quite a bit when I'm planet side. I take them out a lot on notable phenomena. Fly around those things, and when you land on a planet and it's got like a very nice canyon and you want to go like just cruise and blast around without the fear of like blowing up your ship. So yeah, it's like 66 something. What is it actually? 66.18. yeah. I'm going to sell everything. I know I take a big pay cut, but it's fine. What? Why isn't the livery open? What does that mean? Is it suspended? Suspended. Okay, that's fine. I wanted to change my paint job. Oh well. Now, I think I should be able to sell everything because I think it's... What is it? Is it 20 light years? Oops. I just want to get those, like, first scans from the systems that I was on the way here. Is that it? No, okay. I thought I had more than that. So we repaired, we're good. Let me disembark. I have yet to do that. I gotta take a screeny. Hold on. How do I turn the... Because I'm in an expedition right now, so like... And I'm actually the first one here. To boot. Here we go. Zed. Magellan's Pub. Pop that. It's kind of... Cool. Is this even the way, like, okay, yeah, it is. I want to get a fleet carrier. That's definitely, like, the top thing on my list. I'm, like, halfway there. Hello? FPS is a little... It's alright. Why is everything suspended? It's all... Alright. Alright. So we got a corridor. Definitely deserve a drink. Escape pods. Jones Pub. Seats. That is pretty cool. Where's the pub? Can I answer this? No. Access restricted. Well, we got information. Oh, yeah, this is where the fighter is, right? Yeah, the chilling fighter. Came up through here, right? Oh, maybe the... you know what? Yeah. They don't have a pub yet. I think you actually have to put the pub in it. Because it's way out here. That's 100% the reason. It's probably like you walk through here, and then it opens up to that. Okay. Not we're good. No drink for me. That's fine. That's fine. I gotta post that Magellan's Pub though pick to the Discord. Oh yeah, baby. don't know, every time I look at the Anaconda, it's like, I just love it. Very, very cool. Maybe I get a better one if I take like my whole side shot of the ship. Something like this with Magellan chilling there. Ship in as you can. And a POV looks better, I think. Up a bit, actually, a bit higher. And M's not in there. It's like my ship just blends in with everything. But yeah, we'll take that one. Maybe that'll be better, I don't know. Alright. I wonder if you can't jump in here because you got like gravity boots on. I don't know. Surprised I can't jump. Oh, I never sat down. Forgot you can sit down now. Oh well. I sit down enough in this ship, so. It's crazy just how dark it is out here. It's so cool. And I do want to land though. One. 5403, 5384. So they're really close. This one because it's kind of like less light pollution maybe. On the Discord. Alright, so I have that picture. Where is that picture at? Which one was the better one? Monitor. Ooh. So, picture number one. This is obviously my widescreen shot. I don't know. I can like. Actually, I kind of like the first one. Hey, Relentless, thank you, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I don't know. I guess I have to like crop it to actually figure it out, because like cropped looks a lot better than the wide one. But yeah, I gotta post that to the Discord. I'm in an expedition for actually to this one. To this system. Yeah, this is the expedition here. Not a whole lot of movement going on. Wait, hold on, how am I doing? 33 seconds. Man, this guy beelined it. But the purple is close. Yeah, we have a head here. Hold on, I gotta... So yeah, it was you head here, and then the next waypoint is here, and then all the way back, all the way there. So just one big gigantic loop, but like no one's actually been moving, which is kind of weird. I mean, I don't have time to like play around. My next expedition starts April 1st, which is, I know I just passed the thing. That's fine. The next one is Lost Souls, which I think a lot of people, 123 people have signed up for it. And it starts April 1st. So I have 16 days to do the rest of the track. So I kind of want to face the Sextus on the light side, Galaxy's on the dark side. Well, that'd be all right. Spinning right now and I can't tell. Okay, there it is. All right. Okay, where's the planet again? Yeah, like no reference points right now. It's so dark. Okay, the planet's right here. And the galaxy is above me, I believe. So in that case, we're actually going to land on the light side. I think. Or no, are we going to cover it? No, I have to land on the dark side. Orbital flight engaged. Boy! Yeah, the nice thing about the crate is the canopy's a lot wider. Okay, it's over there. I don't know why I'm having trouble keeping an eye on this thing. It's a cool looking planet, actually. But the problem is, do I want it like this, or do I want the thing like this when I'm looking at it? So if I'm looking at it like this, then I have to land at the bottom. But if I want it like this, I could get some light going. I mean, every picture you see, it's always horizontal, right? Maybe we think outside the box, and maybe do a vertical one of it? I don't know. I don't know. I ran too far past anyways. We should be back more. This is just all for like personal like remembrance. I'm never gonna be. I probably will never be back to Magellan Star, so I just want to make sure I make just document it. Oh, that's pretty. Very pretty. All right, where's that galaxy at? There it is. Yeah, I'll just land on the dark side or whatever, it's fine. Why am I getting... what is that, frame drops? Skipped frames. Oh, okay. Oh, wow, that is cool. Oh, we went too far. I'm trying to think of this. I can't, my brain can't. So if I want the galaxy like this, I actually have to be on the top or the bottom. But the sun is hitting the planet down here. Why is that sun not illuminating this area? But that the one in front of me, that's the sun or the star. But this one right here, I'm so confused. If I highlight this one, it's going to be... oh, it's just really dim, I guess. Okay. I'm trying to think. Screw it. Let's go down and do it. You don't see very many shots from this far out. Could be 100% wrong, but that's fine. You know what's kind of crazy? Is like there's a mountain range right in front of me there. Of some sort. Slide out. take this box off for a second. Don't care if I crash, because I just sold everything. Shows the vastness of nothing out there. And if I turn it more, there's some angles to the anaconda, make sure it makes it look kind of dankish. That's all right. Very elongated, and I think it's the paint job. I have a very boring paint job on my anaconda. But I should change it. Okay, so that might make something. Why is the frame so shite? That's actually better. A little closer. I just love how there's no stars. Nice planet for like the middle of nowhere. Like, I need to land. That's fine. But that's as far as the east as you're ever gonna get. Right there. Got to clean these waypoints up, bookmarks. gonna jump. We have to. I think we have to jump back the way we went. That's the only problem. I can't make any of these jumps without boosting. 14. But sucks. I will never come back to this edge of the galaxy thing. I don't think I will. Say I won't. Maybe I will. I have 30 left of these. Like 8 more or 7 more.
FSD supercharged.
Yeah, 8 and 8. Okay. We are healthy. We'll be good. Oh, fuck. I just wasted a... Alright, it's fine. Whatever. That's alright. Just wasted a...
Jump range boosted.
Yeah, I forgot this was a 2, and then I have 1 more 2. But the rest are all 1s. Yeah, okay. We're all right. Bye, Magellan Star.
Done.
Wait, I've been to all these. Why am I scanning again? We have to go back the way we came. We could maybe hit this one. Oh, we have to boost. Yeah, we gotta boost. But I have to use the bio really quick. Be right back. Okay, so we were jumping to here. No, where? Here? Yes. This is only a basic. That's right. Okay.
FSD supercharged. Frameshift now engaged. No anomalies detected. Hyperspace, checking systems now. Complete. Scanning now.
Do I have to jump back the exact same way? Or can I cheat a little bit? That's a big jump. That is a boost 3. I have like 8 boost 3s that are 7 now, don't I? Yeah, I don't want to... I don't want to get cocky and then like be stuck out in the middle. Nowhere without any way to boost. Split safe.
Scanning for anomalies. None detected. Completing system scan. Stand by. Cartography updated.
Wait, what's my rank 1 right now? I forgot to waste fuel for that one, but I can just do this one on a 2. That's fine. I think 96. 99. Yeah, I can do it this one on a 2. That's fine. And I believe I have one more. BC7, let's check it out if I got the first scan.
FSD supercharged.
BC7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah! Alright, cool. And I got a first footfall here, that's right.
Temperatures are at an acceptable level. Compiling data for cartography.
Okay, that one's over here. Is that right? No. Okay, hold on. We kind of just ended here. Nine. Yeah, I think it is, because we jump here, and then we were able to jump here. I think. No, they look the same. Actually, I think if we jump here, this jump will be probably just a boost one. This is a boost two, I think. Yeah, so we'll do that. Ooh, it's gonna be nice getting out of this area. And then just be like, okay, plot my route, 20,000 out. Alright, let's go.
Completing system scan for cartography. Stand by.
Have I been here? Oh, it does not feel like I've been here. It's an ammonia world, right? Oh, yeah, yeah. I got a foot. What? So I have been here. Let's hope they figure out to get the first footfall around an ammonia world. I guess not. Okay.
FSD supercharged.
Just gotta check out my light years. Oh, I'm not even close to it started the stream off at 360,000. Right, that's 360,000. A goddamn liar. Yeah, I believe that the lost souls. Yeah, Lost Souls Expedition does not have any way.
Leaving system. Frame shift now engaged. No anomalies detected.
This will update. Yeah, it's gonna update them.
Key systems are at optimal levels. Readying for exit now.
Waypoints will be released weekly on each.
Completing
Friday
system
at
scan for cartography.
Mass jumps to commence on the following Sunday at 9 p.m. So, I guess the only problem I have with that is, like, I kind of like to go at my own pace, but I guess if they give me a waypoint, I could just really take, like, a sweet-ass time getting there as like, you know, go all over the place on the way there. What's the next jump? 81. It's gotta be it, right? Looks like I've been to that one. Maybe I'll jump to this one. BBF. No, I don't think I've been to this one.
Jump range boosted.
Weekly on each Friday at 12 p.m. I'm
assuming Vectors.
12 p.m. would be mass jumps commence on Sunday at 9 p.m. Traveling due west.
Gathering information, cartography updated.
Oh, that's good. That's actually great because, let's see, this one's... I've yet to go west on this character. Well, that's not true. I did go over this way. But if we're going like this west, where's the starting point? Let's see. Copy paste. So this is the start of, I should just maybe pin it. Maybe? And they're going west. I mean, I've even seen the bubble nebula, which is over here somewhere. And right here, that's the bubble nebula. It's one of my, this is actually one of my favorite nebulas, which is, I think it's everyone's, one of everyone's favorite nebula right there. Maybe they'll do... bubble. I mean, I wonder how far west we'll go. I don't think I've ever been over here on any of my characters. Is there anything over here? Anyways, I'm looking forward to it. Is that it? Can we actually just jump out of here now? Let's see. Want that. Available.
Course adjustment. Hyperspace, checking systems now. Complete. Completing system scan. Stand by. Gathering information. Cartography has now been updated.
Scan. I'm sure I've been here before though. Tabarzi. Alright. Where do we go next? Oh, you know what it is? It's probably this next jump. Jump here, then I don't think I can actually make that jump. I think that's it. That's where we make this last boost. I think we'll be... song. Back to the norm. Back to civilization.
Scanning.
So from here, I think we have to do the jump. 85, 77. I don't know if that 77 takes us anywhere though. Yeah, I think we just have to make this jump. Ooh. That's the best route right here. Just do I think this is a 3. Come on, I hate when it does that. Yeah, we'll just do the 3.
FSD supercharged. Maximum velocity. All systems check out. No unusual activity. Completing system scan. Stand by. Gathering information.
System scan complete.
All right, and then from here, hopefully, it's just smooth sailing. So, maybe not. So we can definitely jump to there. And then from there, we can jump to there. So we can plot this. I don't know why it's not plotting it. I can easily jump. I don't get this thing sometimes, because I could jump from here and then easily jump to the plot I just made, like here. Or that'd be like here and then there, and then... Alright, well, we'll still have to do it one by one for now. Thank you.
vectors.
I have this problem going getting out of Beagle Point as well. Ah, French.
Scanning now.
Accordions remind me of French. France. Accordion? Wait, it's not an accordion. It's called an accordion? I don't know, whatever. Alright, so we can jump up. We can jump up, we can jump. Another two jumps.
Course adjustment. Completing system scan.
Ever been to the system yet? Well, there you go. Alright, so we're still trying to get back to this thing right here. It's being kind of pesky. So, like, from here. Three jumps. Oh boy. So we 57. Just want to, I might be able to make that one after. I mean, I could just be doing like level 3 boosts, but my materials are running low, so. In case I get into a bind. The good thing about having like the level 3 boost is like when you get into like the
leaving system.
The unscoopable dwarf clusters
checking systems
in the,
now.
In the
complete.
Universe. And you need to make like a like say like something that's scoopable is 80 light years out.
All integrity
but you can
is within
only jump.
All other systems are at normal level.
Or not even. Even if it's just like 50 light years out. It's
all right,
scoopable,
then.
But you don't have enough fuel to make it there, you boost it, and you'll be able to make it there. 7 bodies. 7 bodies are scans. That route, jeez. Looks like we're going down still. Or over, I should say. Yeah, what's it called? Jumponium?
Adjusting for jump.
You want those materials stockpiled if you're an explorer. I'm running actually really low. I think at this point I only have, what, 4 left? 5 left?
Scanning for information.
System scan complete.
I think I'm just gonna have to make a boost. Make it no leeway.
Exit destination confirmed. Arrival in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Scanning.
System scan complete.
Something like a jump I can do. What's my 132 or something like that? Too far. Alright, let's do a rank 3. I can do 5 more.
Jump range has been increased.
So, I guess I have to do some material grinding.
Friendship drive now engaged.
For farming.
No anomalies detected.
Or raw material farming.
Safety protocols for exit. By your command.
Unscanned system. Let's do our part. And scan it. There's gonna be number 3, terraformable. Let's scan that one. I scanned everything? Looks like I'm missing two planets. Yeah, definitely did. Alright. Oh yeah, let's turn this back on. Actually shows that one of these HMCs is terraformable. A reason why every explorer should have ED Discovery. So, which of these three do I want to hit? Probably... this one. Oh, excuse me. HMC is... roughly 2.4 million.
Jumping to next system. Scanning now.
Be right back. Quick. Alright, so I have to get out of this place. This was a boost. I think everything was a boost. I think this one's my best bet right here. Just still a boost. But I think I can be able to jump the next couple. And plus level ones, I'm fine with a 24 left.
Jump range has been increased.
Thank you.
Jumping to next system. Scanning for information.
I shouldn't be scooping, I should be getting the lightest damn ship I possibly can, should I? This is a lot to do at that one and that one.
System scan complete.
And that's the other thing. I scan everything that's unscanned. It's an explorer code of mine. So I jump to those two. From there, looks like they can jump, but frackety frack. Figure this off another stream, but yeah, I'm gonna call it for here. We went to Magellan, we didn't really discover a whole lot, but we got to the where we wanted to go and we're making our way back. Yeah, that's it for me. Thanks for stopping by, thanks for the chat's relentless. If you're still there, thank you Joseph, my boy. And everyone else, later.